Saving water is more important than ever.
And the water authority is willing to pay you to learn how. Meteorologist Eric Green explains.
So we're losing a lot of water over the sidewalk, and some will eventually get out to the curb.
To Richard Chapman, every drop is important. As a water auditor, his job is to figure out how to use less, not just because it's a good idea, but because we have to.
20 years ago, we really thought as a community that we had a whole lot more water than we have now.
A study done in the 1960s said we had a 30,000-year supply of water, but a reevaluation done in the 1990s found that same supply to actually be less than 100 years. The Water Authority is willing to teach you how to use less, and they will pay you to learn, too.
We have free classes the Water Utility offers, and we hold them at the Balloon Museum. You get a $20 credit for coming to class.
In the last few years, about 4,000 people have taken the class, learning how to make the most efficient use of our very precious natural resource.
In many, many cases, people can be putting 2 and 3 times as much water on their landscape as they need, and they don't know.
There are many other rebates and incentives to take advantage of, and by using less and learning to use our runoff better, we can leave a sustainable water future for the next generation. Eric Green, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you would like to attend the next water efficiency class and get a $20 credit on your water bill, it's Saturday at 10:30 at the Balloon Museum.